and that gene is located or shown by the eye. So eye is the gene which is responsible for the antigen synthesis, and it is located on the 9th chromosome. Okay, and if you take eye, so eye has three alternative forms, that is why we are calling it as multiple allelism. So eye has three alleles, that is IA, IB and I0. This is also known as I. So how many alternative forms are there for single gene I? Three. How many are there? Three. So when three alleles are present for a single gene, so these alleles are called as multiple alleles. These alleles are called as multiple alleles. So blood groups in the human being is a multiple alleles character. Okay, na? So antibodies are agglutinins, isoagglutinins or isohemagglutinins. Okay, so antibodies interact with the antigens and forms clotting. So this is about the Bernstein experiment, genetic basis of blood groups. So as per principle n into n plus 1 by 2, when you know the number of alleles, you can identify what? Genotypes. You can identify what? Genotypes. So when three number of alleles are there, 3 into 3 plus 1 by 2, it will give you 12 by 2, that is 6. How many genotypes are present in the blood groups? 6 genotypes. And these 6 genotypes do not present in single individual. So they are present in the population. One will have one type of genotype. Let us see, what are those 6 genotypes? Okay, see, let us write a box, genotype. Okay, next, antigen. Next, blood type. Okay, next, let us see, antibodies, blood group. Blood group or blood type, sir. Blood type can be tolerated. Can be tolerated. So this is blood type. Type can be accepted for. Can be accepted for blood transfusion. Yeah, means to which individual blood can be transferred. Okay, let us see genotype. IAIA. Okay, so next IAI0. Next IBIB. Okay, next IBI0. Okay, now next IAIB. Next I0. This is also known as like this. So how many genotypes are there? 6 genotypes are there. Okay, now the principle that we have used is correct. When 3 alleles are there, we will get how many genotypes? 6 genotypes. And IAIA responsible for the A antigen. So here, how many alleles are there in the blood group? 3. IA, IB, I0. IA responsible for the A antigen. IA produces what antigen? A antigen. IB produce B antigen. Next, I0 produce no antigens. Okay? So, IA is A antigen. IB responsible for B antigen. I0 do not produce any antigens. Okay, so when IA is there, what is the antigen produced by them? A. So next, when IAI0 is there, it is also produces A antigens. Next, IBIB, this produces B. IBI0 also B. IAIB, both A and B antigens. How many types of antigens are present here? A and B. So here, I0, what I told I0? I0 will not produce any antigens. When I0 is here, no antigens are produced. No antigens are produced, antigens are not produced. Sir, when A antigen is present, what is that blood group?
A.
So when A antigen is present, that blood group is A. That blood type is A. Okay. So here when A is present, again it is A blood group. So when B antigen is produced, what is the blood group? B blood group. So when B is produced, this is also B blood group. When both the antigens are present, that blood group is AB blood group. What is that blood type? AB blood type. So when no antigens are present, that is O. That is O. So these are the blood types. You just remember one thing. Whatever the allele is showing you, for example, it is showing IA. So IA allele produces A antigen. And what is the antigen present on the plasma membrane? That indicates blood groups. Simple technique. If A antigen is present, that is A blood group. If B antigen is present, that is B blood group. If both the antigens are present, AB. AB are present, AB blood group. No, no antigens are present, zero means O blood group. That is a simple technique to remember the blood groups.